What's up, guys? X-Dragon here, early in the morning, giving you your Friday game of the week of Modern Warfare 2 using the ACR, and let's just get on to today's topics. So, first and foremost, I'd like to wish everybody a happy Thanksgiving, and I hope you all enjoyed it. So, you know, it was a great time for me. I got to hang out with a bunch of friends and my family, have some nice turkey. It was just fun. I mean, Thanksgiving, it doesn't seem like any different from any other day, but it's just like when everybody gets together, it's worth it. So, you know, I enjoyed my Thanksgiving. I hope you guys enjoyed yours. And, yeah, hopefully the next one's even better. Next I want to talk about is Zev Hadar. Zev Hadar, if you don't know, is, well, he's a better commentator than me. He's actually, well, I'll just say right now, he just hit his 100th video, and is about to hit 600 subscribers. Speak clearly, 600 subscribers. And I'm really happy for him, and I've been supporting him throughout, you know, last 50 videos since I actually started watching them. And all I have to say is, here's to another 100, you know. And hopefully, you know, he'll stay here and he will continue to make all these videos. Like, he's been making Modern Warfare 3 map guide, and he's been going over a ton of maps. I don't even remember all the maps he's gone through, but he's gone through quite a few of them. And, you know, it's just really good to support someone who's still continuing to do this. So, Zev, 100 videos, keep going. So, yeah. Finally, I just want to go over the rules for voting, because I should have made that clear on Wednesday's video. And I kind of regret not doing that. But what happens is, starting Monday, that's when the voting starts. So, starting Monday, when I post a video, anybody can go down into the comment section below and post the name of a game they want me to play for Friday's Game of the Week. Although, there are restrictions that are clearly stated in the description. Though the games that are in the description are the games that I'm able to play, and, that I actually feel comfortable playing and getting gameplay for you. And what happens is, voting is going to be closed Thursday at 4 p.m. Eastern every week, because that will give me some time to get a gameplay for you if I don't have one already. And it just seems like a nice time to stop. So, hopefully you guys will understand that. And I already had a comment that came in late today that would have actually tied up the voting this week, because I had, if you weren't watching the reminder video, I actually had 3 votes for Modern Warfare 2 and 2 votes for Homefront. And then around 6 I got a comment of Homefront, which would have tied it up. So, you know, that would have made things interesting. And to go over it, in the case of a tie, the people that follow me on Twitter, they get to choose the game of the week. So you should probably follow me on Twitter if there ever is a tie, like there was almost last week. So, yeah. Anyway, guys, I've got nothing more to talk about. I hope you guys enjoy the rest of the video, and make sure to like, comment, subscribe, and I'm out. Peace.
incoming.
Mission accomplished.